Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to create a new archive folder in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to create a new archive folder in Microsoft Outlook, first you'll need to create a new PST file. So to do that, click on File inside of Outlook, then click on Account Settings, then click on Account Settings again. Then once you get to this window, click on Data Files, and then click on Add. Now here, you can just call this archive2. If you already have an archive folder, just call this archive2, or you can give it any name, it doesn't really matter. Click on OK, and it's going to create that data file. Now you can just close this window, and once you're back in Outlook, you can click on the folder tab up here. Then you need to click on auto archive settings. And once you're in this window, make sure that you go to the auto archive tab. Then click on default archive settings. And here you'll see this option that says move old items to, then click on browse, and then choose this new data file that you just created. For me, it's archive 2. So I'm just going to choose that, click on OK, and then click on OK again. And now if your Outlook runs the auto archive, the archived emails will then be stored in the new archive file. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.